I got married cause we needed a pram. We were so young, so foolish, just spreading no jam. Since then I noticed prams everywhere I seem to go, in every shape and size, no matter how disguised. I've seen them dying, stripped of the wheels for a cart, and I've seen them trying, carrying coal from the yard. I used to see one sweat pulling on a rag and bone, cardigans and coats and dress. Showing all the babies out in the park. I've seen them glide, leading ladies in blue motif. I've seen them stride, kids on top and underneath. I've even watched them bite, leaping out at motor cars. Crazy how those drivers drive. Amazing how those prams survive. In Dublin town, in a cafe window light, a sign that read, "No pram." What it meant. Right outside Switzer's down, in Grafton Street, an old pram stood. Better times he'd long forgot, waiting there for God knows why. Prams, some big and some small, taking little children out for a walk. Prams, some light and some dark, showing all the babies out in the park. Prams, some smart and some dumb, teaching little children how it's all done. Prams, some rich and some poor, showing some good and some bad, teaching all the children not to be sad. Prams, some fat and some thin, showing little babies how they can win. Prams, some walk and some run, taking all the children out in the sun. Prams, some light and some dark,